Yo guys, so today's cardio session. We've got five rounds. It's kind of similar to one we did the other day, in that we're doing a little circuit for a period of time. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Round one, we've got 8 high knees, 4 press-ups and 4 squat thrusts. So we're gonna rotate between them 3 exercises for 40 seconds. Then we'll have 20 seconds rest. And then when we go back to the 40 seconds, we'll just carry on where we left off and carry on through that. We're doing 5 rounds of that. At the end of that, we're going into an extended plank for 2 minutes. So that's round one. Round two, the same format, only this time we're doing 8 mountain climbers, 4 squat jumps and 4 walkouts. And then for your 2 minute core exercises, we're doing a low plank. Round three, we're doing 8 lunge jumps, 4 chest to floors, 4 press ups with the reach back and to your toes. And for the core exercise, we're doing plank toe taps at each side. Round four, we've got lateral lunges, 8 reps. We've got Superman plank, Superman extended plank, 4 reps. And then we're going oblique squat thrust for 4. The core exercise is a hollow hold for 2. And then the last round is a kind of glute finisher. So again, same format. We're going hip thrusts with both feet. We're doing 8 reps there. Then we're doing single leg, right or left side for 4. And then single leg, right or left side for 4. Again, 40 seconds work time, 20 seconds rest for 3 rounds this time. And then we're doing a 2 minute glute bridge hold to finish. Any questions, give us a shout. I hope you enjoy that one. And let us know how you get on. Take it easy.